Right, he was pretty good.
Yeah, he's sharp.
I don't think I've ever seen him catch before. I've always seen the kid that caught yesterday and then June.
Yeah, I mean, he'll catch all the bracket stuff that he can take.
Yeah. I can.
Yeah.
So he's just number one catcher.
Yeah.
Okay. He's got a good arm on him.
I think I'm up to date.
Good to go.
Yeah. All right, we'll catch you in a little bit.
All right, good luck. See you in a little while.
Yeah. Hopefully get one more game in.
Hopefully so. That's the plan.
Be all right.
That's the plan, right?
That's right. If we hit it, we'll be all right.
Thank you. All I they can put it there. Go on, bud.
Yeah. Knock that.
Yeah.
Blue, top four.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm I Let's learn something.
Got one.
You gotta make that fish.
Yes, sir.
I've been rolling.
That's what I was about to say. They're losing. I was like, I don't know what else to tell you. Oh, really? Oh, what happened? Hit him in the face. Oh, jeez. Well, that's never good to hear. But you hadn't heard anything from, like, Ben over there at South Cobb about the glove or anything? All right, cool, because, yeah, the Barrett team that lost it, they're down, like, they're losing the Georgia Hawks, 6-1 in the bottom of fourth, so they might get eliminated, so that was just trying to figure something out to be able to tell them before he leaves if they were to get eliminated. Alright, well, yeah, I guess just whenever you find anything out, just let me know. Appreciate it, man.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, sport, how are you?
Thank you.
Got it. Is that the Hawks?
It's the international tiebreaker.
International tiebreaker.
Yes, sir. It's on the back of the card on the rules.
International tiebreaker.
Sir?
He was the last person to bat.
Who was?
Who they put on the second? Last person.
Yes, sir.
Batted.
Yes, sir. The last out of the last inning.
Let's see. The thing is, there could be an out on the bases, but the last guy. Oh, no, he's still up. Okay. Yeah, tears up my.